Hwachung's got him on the phone, in a locker. Are they gonna end up in the locker later? Probably. What's up, guys? Today I'm here to talk about an artist that we do not deserve. If you don't know where this art came from, or this art, or this art, or that art, this is all done by the artist Star Ember. Star Ember is the official manhwa artist for TGCF, and we are so damn lucky. When there's a book, you gotta imagine the characters. When I was first told the plot of TGCF, I was interested. When I heard about the coffin scene, I was really interested. But once I saw the art of what the characters looked like, that's when I was sold. How can you not read a love story about someone as handsome as this, and someone as handsome as this? This is probably the best thing that could ever happen to a book. Official art is one thing, and another thing, and another thing. This stuff is official. This is legit, okay? But Star Ember also draws a lot of not official art. Like this. Every filthy thought you've ever had, she's drawn it. Star Ember has given us things like adorable family scenes, little date nights, canon scenes from the book that happen a lot later on and haven't been done in the manhwa yet. The most gorgeous art I've ever seen in my life. When a new piece of art drops and gets posted on Twitter, it blows up. We got Sexy Dragon Jewelry Man. Twitter's response to this was some of the filthiest shit I have ever read. At this point, it's gotten so close to being really not safe for work. When's she gonna draw Hwachung's? I feel like it's coming.
Hey.
I've made jokes about staring at art for a really long period of time, but it's not a joke. When she does drop art and I'm up late enough to see it, I literally can't go to bed. That's how excited it makes me. When you're obsessed with something and you get such beautiful art like this, it is literally exciting. It's like the best feeling ever. And an artist was able to give us that. Star Ember made me fall in love with these characters before I even read them. It's just like, I don't think I've ever been this engrossed with the writing and the art for a particular series ever before in my life, except maybe Cars. Star Ember's art is Thor's hammer, and we are not worthy. When the manhwa goes on hiatus, we respect it because we know that she's working so hard and we don't expect any art. And then she goes and does this to us. So many people are inspired by her art, and I love the fact that one little idea will spur thousands of art pieces and fan fictions, and the fanon of TGCF is so rich, and I really think that someone like Star Ember is the reason for it, and it makes everyone really